could work in the lab, but we need to pressure the Prometheans constantly if we ever want to beat them. Are you ready for more? I want you to try something unusual. We don't do this very often, but sometimes it works. A couple of months ago, our foes transformed a skilled coder named Jones. The new Promethean calls themselves Reboot, and they are causing all sorts of trouble lately. Most of all, I need to know if he's made any upgrades to the Promethean software yet.